Hi guys, and welcome back to a new video, and today we are back on Evoland 2. Last episode, I left off after I got the key, and I was pretty confused as to where the old house was, and this is the old house, I'm standing right in front of it. I completely forgot about this house, and that it was in the back of the woods and everything, so yeah, without further ado, let's get back into the game. So I actually have already unlocked the door and everything. I had to do that at the end of last episode so I could save my data. I did that off camera though, so you guys didn't really get to see that. I'm sorry. It wasn't really anything. I just unlocked the door and stood here and then ended the game. But yeah, if I hadn't have done that, I would have lost all my data and probably would have had to restart from a different point. So yeah, so let's search around for a bit. See, what do we have in here for me to do? I've forgotten what I'm supposed to be looking for in here. Oh wait, isn't it armor or tools or something? What is this? An old crumbling chest. Okay. See a bunch of bookcases with cobwebs. Okay, there's the chest. Before I open that, I'm gonna look around a little bit more. That's a hole in the floor. I can't go through there. Okay, I guess I have to go over here. Oh wait, that's a chest. An old crumbling chest. Okay, this is what we need to get. I got an old sword. Just hoping it doesn't shatter on the first blow. Yeah, I hope so too. Oh, it turns into baby ones. Some XP and some gold, more XP. That's nice. That's very nice. Oh, I can hit things. Is there anything in any of this? Ooh, gold. Alright, since I'm done here, I think I can go to the forest now? I can't remember if I had to find armor. Let's talk to him real quick. Oh, you're still around? Fenna was looking for you. She was starting to fret. What with those monsters in the forest? Don't you worry about her, though. She can handle herself out there. And I see you found the sword. If you want to get to the forest, just follow the path that crosses the bridge and then head north. Okay. So she... Oh my god, did she go looking for me? She did. She went looking for me. Okay, so I have to go find her. Alright, now we can head into the forest. Alright, let's go into the forest. I like the music change. These monsters are nothing. You know what? This game actually reminds me a lot of Stardew Valley. Like, the graphics are almost exactly the same, and textures and different things like that, animations are all pretty much the same. And I really love Stardew Valley, so. Ooh. What did I get? I got XP. So I think, if I'm thinking correct, when my XP bar fills up there, then I will level up, because currently I'm only level 1. Oh, come on. I can't. Here. I can hit the monster. Give me all your XP! Okay, can't go that way. Let's go up. I knew it. I knew I'd have to save her. Gah! Help! I will save you! Usually I can manage on my own just fine, but it just so happened that I hate mushrooms. Anyways, thanks for your help. Still can remember your name, can you? How about I choose one for you? It would be temporary, of course, for as long as it takes for you to remember it all. Let's see, your name could be... Okay, so now I can choose a name for him. His name right now is... Kuro? I'm gonna name him something that's easy for me to remember for right now. His name's gonna be Matt. Matt, what a great name. So Matt, what do you say I help you get deep? What do you say I help you get deep into the forest to the spot where my father found you? It just so happens I have this little power that could be of real use to you. And frankly, I intend to go there and find out why all those monsters appeared recently. So, shall we? Sure. Bennett has joined the team. Okay, so she's like morphed inside of me. Awesome, I leveled up. Matt has reached level 2. My hearts went up 3 points. Shield went up 1, and sword, which I guess is combat. Okay, let's go. Where to now? Now that we're a team, we're going to have to work together. For example, those thorny bushes there, you won't be able to cut them by yourself to clear the way. But with my help and by focusing, you should be able to do it. Try focusing and I'll come help you. Focusing? Whoa! See? Good thing I was here. Still, that really tuckered me out. Once you've called on me, I'll need to rest for a bit before starting again. Feel free to ask just the same, because I'm glad to help you out, Matt. Okay, so how I do that is when I'm pressing this. You see how, like, her little bar thing goes up when I do that? If I hold it down, it increases. And that's how she comes out or whatever. Save point. The game will be saved when you enter or leave each zone. At each save point, you activate and at some key events. Okay, so that's my save point. That's where I've saved. The controls are very, very hard for me to get used to, so that's why I'm like struggling here. It's totally not because I'm bad at the game or anything. Oh, you throw acorns. That's not nice. Oh my gosh, that rock was moving. And go! We made it. This is the spot where my dad found you. Careful. I see some demons in the clearing. What could they be doing here? Let's hide. They don't look friendly. That's a great hiding spot. Is that it? Cherry, are you sure that's really a mangolith? Professor Gura's writings are ambiguous. If we activate this mangolith, we'll be able to tap into great amounts of moggy energy. It's a mangolith, alright. Man, I cannot get these words. I saw one just like it years ago, but that one was broken. We absolutely need the energy from this megalith. According to Professor Giro's records, the energy within the forest guardian would be enough to trigger it. The guardian's been long dormant, so it must be in a weakened state. We should have no trouble whatsoever defeating it. Soon, I will have my revenge on those wretched humans. Prepare to summon the Guardians! Matt, this is awful. If they wake the forest guardian, it might attack my village. We've got to do something! You think we should stop them? Duh! It's risky. We might be better off warning somebody. But there's no time. The Guardian! It's awake! That looks like nothing. Watch out! It's more powerful than we anticipated. Let the thing wear itself out, destroying the village. We'll return afterwards and finish it off. Oh no, Matt! If we don't do anything, it will attack my village. We have to try and stop it before it's too late. I knew I'd count on you. I'll help out, just don't do anything rash, okay? Alright, we're fighting a boss battle. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Oh, I just died. Almost there. I got it. Oh my gosh, that was so easy. What the heck? I didn't even have to use her. Dut-dut-dut. The megalith is shining. I've never seen it do that. Is that what those demons were talking about? Dot, dot, dot. There's something written on here. Lorem ipsum dolorsit amet. Oh my gosh, why did you say that? Why did I say that? It's glowing! What the heck? Oh gosh. This is trippy. What? What the heck happened? I feel different. Less detailed? Oh my gosh. How about you, Matt? Same? Yes. Now where are we? It's a bit like Spellbook Forest, but there's something different about it. Could be my imagination though. Either way, those demons put my village at risk. We've got to head there now and warn everybody. Think you can find the path again? I guess. Alright, I trust you. Let's get going. Okay, everybody, this is where I'm going to end the episode. We fought the Guardian. We found Finna. And we got a sword. I mean, we entered the forest. We found a good bit of stuff today. So in the next episode, we're going to be heading back to the village, and we're going to try and warn everybody. I'm pretty curious as to what's going to happen. This game is very interesting so far. And the graphics have definitely changed. It's not as detailed, and it's weirding me out. It's throwing me off, but it's pretty cool. This game has definitely caught my attention. So if you guys liked this video, then give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Also comment down any games that you want to see. And comment down below if you want to see any more episodes of this. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!